That's the piano I'm performing on next week. I came early to do the whole tours thing.
I wonder if she's any good.
Hey, she can tickle my ivories anytime.
But your language arts teacher also happens to be one of the most dangerous women in the world.
C-class, even when I have none, you're in good hands.
Let's go.
Excellent. So walk around like you own the place. Turn those noses up and no one will be the wiser. Let's practice. Show me entitled.
Our infiltration of the Fumadenjo Hotel is underway. We're closing in on the antidote, hopefully. Time is running out. Unless we make it to the top floor and soon, our classmates might die.
Seem fairly average for a pro, if you ask me. And is breaking glass supposed to be intimidating? Because I can do that. But I wouldn't call in reinforcements as an opening move. But then I'm not especially threatened by a bunch of amateurs.
All right. Put your money where your mouth is.
If you insist.
Did you got plans tonight? I was hoping I could get lost in your paradise. The only thing I'm thinking about is you now. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. I can't seem to get you off my mind.
Let's get lost tonight. Let's get lost tonight. With you.
Nice try, kid. But as far as weapons go, hon, I'd have gone with harder.
I guess I'll have to do without. This dude's grip could crush a grown man's skull like an egg. He gets his mitts on me, it's game over. The odds are definitely not in my favor. Nothing unusual about that. But in the end, this is just like any other game. Just like school.
Whoa.
Oh, wow. He's bloating like an expert.
Those are your defensive moves, are they not, Mr. Karasuma?
For assassins, self-defense doesn't often come into play. I don't recall having actively taught him any of this. There's no denying it, though. These moves are how I handled their attacks in class. Damned impressive. This kid's a natural-born fighter. A cut above his peers, even in a classroom of assassins.
I can dodge him all day, but if I move in for a hit, this prick's gonna grab me.
What's the problem? Evasive maneuvers ain't gonna win this. You have to come in for an attack.
Oh, you don't say. And what if all I'm really trying to do is keep you occupied? I mean, my buddies are kinda hoping to sneak by, so maybe I'm just being clever. Oh, relax. I'm pretty underhanded on the best of days. But this is one fight I wanna win fair and square. No tricks, no cheating, no holding out. Just you and me, now, like men.
Be my guest, hon. I like the cut of your jib. See, this is what I've been talking about. Two equals mano a mano. A real battle to the death, hon.
There's my end.
Say goodnight, you little punk.
Oh no.
Sorry, kid. You're underhanded on the best of days. I'm underhanded, like, every day.
You son of a bitch! He wanted to fight you like a man, and this is how you respond?
Oh, come on. This ain't a place for that kid. Get over it, hon. Look, you can't get hung up on ethics. I'm an assassin. This biz don't reward folks who play by the rules. Hon, if you got a canister of gas, use it. He was all that, he'd have done the same. But...
Guess great minds think alike. Now, what was it you were saying about me being all that?
How did you not breathe it in? I I sprayed you at point blank range. You should be paralyzed, but...
Come on, Tarasica, huh? What are you waiting for? I'm gonna need duct tape and every free hand we got to hold this crazy bastard down.
Yeah, all right, fine. You've been yanking this creep's chain all along, huh? Fair fight, my ass.
Stay on guard while you're taping him up. He's incapacitated, but he might be strong enough to spring back before too long.
Yes, sir.
Handy, right? Lifted it off that smog weirdo a while ago. Still, disappointing it's a one-time use type of deal.
How did you see it coming? You must have held your breath when I sprayed you. How'd you know to do that when my hands were empty? No way you could have told I had anything on me.
That's the whole point. With you, I was on guard against everything but bare hands. As far as I know, you probably were looking forward to an honest fight. But you're also on someone else's payroll, so you don't get to choose. You'd have had to stop us by any means necessary. I would have done the exact same thing in your shoes. In a way, my mistrust was a compliment.
He's really good.
Yes, he is. And he's changed. For the better.
The anguish of defeat had never darkened Karma's door. Finals provided our cocky comrade a much-needed reality check. Failure humanized the perspective of his former foes. He suddenly found himself among their number. His picture of the world altered drastically, leaving him with a healthy respect for those around him. He was able to foresee his adversary's moves because he didn't underestimate his abilities, something he only learned through his previous failure. We must see our opponent not as an obstacle, but as a person. Toiling in the shadow of defeat, we taste true victory. It is a pleasure to see you take this lesson to heart, Karma. I'm very excited about what your future holds in store.
Hun, hats off to you. You're nothing to sneeze at. I may be beaten, but it was a pleasure to know that
you... Oh, we're not done. No, I'm just getting started.
What in the hell are those supposed to be?
Mustard and wasabi. You never know when you're gonna need them to shove up a nose.
What?
Part of keeping my guard up meant I had to play nice. But hey, now that we've got you all bound up, I can let loose. You'll want to hold still or that special clip's gonna rip your nostrils off. Now let's see, you've got your jalapenos, your hatch chilies, your ghost peppers. Those are a kick in the balls, right? And a pinch of garlic for heart health. Well, hun, what you think? Show us that samurai willpower?
I noticed Karma's still a sadist.
I'm very concerned about what his future holds in store.
Who walks around with this stuff in their bag? Ugh. Can we keep moving, please? Someone will spot us.
Because you stick out like a sore thumb.
Ha-ha! Attention! The terrace is just up these stairs.
Might be tricky. This is the club floor.
Correct. The executive floor can be accessed via the staircase just off the lounge area. Unfortunately, the back entrance has a manual lock on it, so we'll need to detour around and through the bar to open it and let the others in.
So we're flying by the seat of our pants.
A bar's the last place we belong.
Koro-sensei and Mr. K, you hide here. Leave the tricky part to those best qualified. We'll unlock the door to the VIP stairs. You fellas might be out of your depth in the club, but us girls will do just fine.
Yeah, we will.
No way. I'm sorry, it's too dangerous.
Well, plan B.
So awesome.
Yeah?
You can thank the CEO.
No kidding.
Thanks for the executive suite, Mom and Dad. And all the douche yachts rubbing shoulders with me to get at your money. This shit is depressing. Lamest vacay ever.
Oh, be a man already. You're here to protect us, not use us as a shield. Get in front.
I can't. Don't make me do this, please.
Stop it.
You look fabulous.
That's right. This is my life.
Quit whining. You're deep undercover. We talked about this. You won't arouse suspicion this way.
Did you have to say arouse?
Relax. It's all part of the plan.
It is?
You look stunning.
No, I do not.
Don't be so casual. Tart it up.
Whoa, wait. Are you my pimp all of a sudden? Where'd this outfit come from anyway?
Next to the pool. Consider it an anonymous donation.
Hottie alert. First time I've seen her on the club scene.
This place is disgusting. Let's unlock the door before some tool tries to hit on
us. Don't even! You're milking this moment for all it's worth!
Yo! How you doing, shorty? Papa wants to buy you a drink. Anything you want. My treat. For reals.
Go on, Magisa. Don't be an ice queen.
What? I thought we had a deal!
The deal is we act natural. Now get in there. We'll swing back around for you.
How did my life get to this place?
Nagis is a really cute name for a girl. Anyway, I'm Yuji.
Okay, let's make a break for it. I think we go up the side stairs. Let me check the map. Right, should be just up ahead, a little further.
Hey, hey. What's the hurry, doll?
You girls look like you could use a little company.
Is this what I have to look forward to every time we go out?
Look, bro, I hate to disappoint you.
Yada?
Hiya, boys. Wow, you two are stacked. Look, we'd love to chill, but our daddies keep us on a short leash. Yeah, I know it sucks, but what are you gonna do? Helicopter parents?
That's a Yakuza pin! Not just any Yakuza pin. That's the emblem of the relatively small but absolutely terrifying Shuei Syndicate. Sorry we bothered you!
Okay, bye. That's how you separate the men from the boys.
You have a Yakuza pin.
Come on, drink up. I'm buying. We're living large tonight.
I don't like the way alcohol tastes.
Keep it together, Nagisa. Hold his interest long enough to give the girls a chance to unlock the door.
So what brings you to this place? Your friends? Your mom and dad?
Mom and dad? As if the two of them would give me the time of day. Hey, want to know a secret? Don't tell anyone. My dad's on TV, like uber famous. You'd know him if you saw him, trust me. He's huge. Paparazzi hound him all the time. Dude can't get away with Jack. At least not in public. One time he was telling me about this anchor chick he kept fondling under the table when they cut to commercial.
That sounds skeezy. Does he brag about stuff like that?
Damn it. Way to go, dumbass. Real smooth. Can't you make an impression without bringing up the old man? I'm so lame.
Smoking's really bad for you, especially that stuff.
What are you, the Surgeon General? Come on, it's cool. People just need to loosen up every once in a while.
My teacher calls this a gateway substance. Says it puts unsuspecting kids on the road to addiction. Recreational drugs aren't the answer to life's problems.
Yeah, well, what's your teacher know about my problems? Guys have it rough. We gotta be cool 24/7 just to score. You try being somebody when all people do is compare you to your celebrity dad. You girls, y'all don't have a clue how it is. All you have to do is put on a little makeup, walk into a club, and take your pick.
I can't speak for most girls, but the ones I know have a lot more on their minds.
Oh, that's from Professor Bitch's pin collection.
That woman is something else. Yakuza overlord? Horse breeder? Any pin you can think of, she's got it, and knows how to walk the walk.
Wow, that line of work totally fascinates you, doesn't it, Yada? You're always picking her brain about different stuff.
Yeah, it's like Koro-sensei always says about our second blade, and Professor Bitch has more than two. I like an extensive skill set. See, whatever job she's dropped into, she has a strategy. That's what you call serious life competence.
I bet one day, when you grow up, you'll be exactly like her.
Never thought I'd respect a girl with huge melons.
Wow, Kayata's made a real breakthrough, everyone!
Okay, there's the door. They have a guard posted, though. We didn't count on that.
Not to be that girl, but I think we might need a man for this.
Well, damn. Okay, Kaede, go and rescue Nagisa.
Sure.
Get a load of that face. Something tells me we'd be better off not engaging.
Hell, even if we could take this guy, he won't go down without making noise.
Nagisa!
Oh, hey there. Well, it's been nice, but yeah, gotta go.
Seriously? We just started talking.
We'll do it again sometime.
Damn it. Do something, bro. She's slipping through your fingers.
Don't leave me alone like that again.
Yeah, whatever. Look, we've got a problem.
Just what we need. At least tell me I can ditch the dress.
Not so fast, ladies. You can't leave. Nah, not till you've taken in my signature dance moves.
Really?
This is it. I've got him. No girl can resist the charms of my sweet moves.
Well, what do we have here? A regular tough guy, huh?
Who, me? No!
Shut it!
I'm sorry, man. It was an accident.
This jacket's worth more than your life. Where do you live?
Look, please. I don't want any trouble.
This could be our chance.
You're gonna pay to have it cleaned, understand? You can cut me a check or I can take it out of your ass now.
Wait, my dad's good for the money, I promise. Just don't beat me up. I'm begging you.
Excuse me, Mr. Yakuza?
Yeah. Yeah.
One, two... Mr. Bouncer, we have a situation here. I think this man's had one too many tequila shots. Someone's gonna trip over the poor guy.
Thanks for pointing it out. Upsy-daisy, lightweight. There we go.
All right, girls, go for it. You take those signature moves back to the dance floor, okay? You didn't see anything. If you're anything like me, you probably feel humiliated. It is hard being a guy if you think it's all about playing it cool. Don't try so hard. Just do you.
You really think so?
Word to the wise for whenever we meet again. The coolest thing anyone can do is be themselves.
Mission accomplished!
That was some rather questionable territory you had to navigate. No one got handsy with you, I hope.
We held our own.
Oh, you changed out of your dress. That was fast.
Not fast enough.
What's bothering you?
Nothing. I feel so stupid. I mean, let's face it, you girls didn't need me in there. I didn't contribute anything.
You were comic relief, dude. That's big.
Delete that immediately!
You did a lot, Nagisa. I know one person who's better off because you were there.
Not gonna lie, that dress looked good on you. Historically, an assassin who can pull off either gender is a huge asset in the field.
I don't like where this is going.
He's right. Except I'm not so sure I buy you as a dude.
I'd really appreciate it if we dropped the subject!
We're trying to be stealthy. Keep your voice down.
Right. Yes, sir.
We're in this operation's final phase. Talk to me, Ritsu.
Yes, sir. The VIP floor is just around the corner. The guests here don't rely solely on hotel security, though. They make it a point of bringing their own.
Man, these guys look like they eat rent-a-cops for breakfast.
I'm demoralized.
You think they're in league with our target or what? I mean, technically they could be anybody's minions, right?
Like it even matters. Either way, we're gonna have to take them down to get through.
Excellent point, Tarasica. Uh-huh. And to that end, the weapon you're hiding in your backpack will more than suffice.
Great. You have X-ray vision in this form, too?
You'll have to take both guards down at once to keep them from calling for backup.
Kind of figured as much, thanks. Kimura, help me out. I'll wait. You go out there and lead him this way.
Dude, are you crazy? How am I supposed to do that?
You figure it out.
I've got a good idea if you're not a wuss.
Mm-hmm. Help you, kid?
Oh, wow. Not a single active brain cell in sight. Nope, just two big dumb walls of meat wearing clothes. Somebody really ought to call animal control. Sheesh.
Come here! Why are you running?
Guess I did the trick!
Who the hell is this little pissant? And why is he so fast? Let's do it!
Right behind you.
Wait, why stun guns?
Well, I bought them to see if they'd be any good against the octopus. But I never thought I'd be using them on actual people.
Those cost a fortune. How'd you afford equipment like this?
I came into some money. Odd jobs, mostly. Nothing special.
Hang on. I've seen these guys before.
Expertly done, Tarasica. I don't believe it would be remiss to rifle through their pockets, do you? Huh? A bit of due diligence, and one can find the most useful of items on such gentlemen.
Real guns?
That's correct, children. Chiba, Hayami, I think you two should be the ones to have them. Alas, Mr. Kurosuma hasn't yet sufficiently recovered from his encounter with Smog to handle a gun. The reality of our situation is this. You two are our best sharpshooters.
That's kinda out of left field, sir.
That said, I'll allow no killing. That I won't. Do not underestimate your skill. In the right hands, a firearm is all the more impressive for not causing injury.
I can't believe this. Live ammo.
But even when we had air guns, we froze.
Shall we proceed, children? Huh? If our experience thus far is anything to go on, the enemy's presence here is relatively modest. By even the most conservative estimate, we've thinned their ranks by half.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Who's he got left?
Okay, team. Proceed with caution. The next stage of infiltration is the VIP-only emergency staircase. There's an empty concert hall on the 8th floor we'll have to sneak through to access it.
This whole affair is leaving a bad taste in my mouth. Thought I was hired to snuff out some kind of super being. How'd I get roped into playing cat and mouse with a gaggle of pimply-faced twerps? Disgusting. Oh well, I have just the thing to wash that taste out.
Got plans tonight, baby. I was hoping I could get lost in your paradise.